Good morning, children. Here I have taken lab activity of polynomial chapter. A plus b plus c whole square is a square plus b square plus c square plus twice ab plus twice bc and plus 2ac. How we will do by activity method? So what we write first? We write topic. This is from polynomial chapter. What is our objective or aim? We have to verify the algebraic identity. This. What are the materials required? You can use online geo board also when you don't have colored papers. It is, you have to go for maths learning center and you will get a geo board there. Or you can take colored papers. Glue you need, scale and pencil, and pair of scissors. What is the previous knowledge you have for this? You have a knowledge of area of square and rectangle. So what we do? We cut two squares. You take different color paper or online geo board. You have a different color facility. You can go for that. We take side A is 4 units, B is 3 and C is 2 units. And we cut a square of 4 units, 3 and 2 squares. Cut two squares so that one you will paste this way and one you are going to paste on the large paper where you will show it A plus B plus C whole square. So we cut three rectangles of dimension. We have here I have taken A is 4 and B is 3. So one you will paste where to show that it is a rectangle, and one two you need to put on the large A plus B plus C whole square. B into C is 3 into 2. You have to cut rectangles. Again A into C is 4 into 2. We paste squares and rectangles to form A plus B plus C whole square. Area is PQRS. If the bigger square is A plus B plus C whole square. We will paste, if you will see that how to paste it, it will be like this, where A square is 4 square, AB is 4 into 3, B into C is 3 into 2. We have A twice AB. AB is here also. AB is here. 2AB. You can take according to you also convenience. It is not necessary that A square, 4 square you will take here only. You can take any other part of that. Here 1 square is, that is 1 square unit. Side is 1 centimeter. So area of this one is 1 square. So this way it is BC, here also BC, so we have 2BC. AC is here and AC is here, so it is 2AC and we have C square, B square, A square. So completely it overlaps the area of 4, here it is 3, 4 and 2, and if you see here also we have 2, 4, 2, 3, here it is 3 and it is 4. So we have right demonstration where area of PQRS is sum of areas of square and rectangle. So here in LHS we have, I'm putting the value 4 plus 3 plus 2, and here it is, I put the value, you will see that LHS is equals to RHS, that is 81 square units. So this way we verify the identity A plus B plus C whole square. Here I am showing you how to draw this activity on online geo board. What to do first? We take a square of 9 cross 9. Here you can see the grids are there, and there vertically and horizontally I divide it into 4, 3 and 2, and we draw 3 squares, that is 4 square, 3 square and 2 square. You can color it with different colors. So three squares we have completely filled. Now we have rectangles. We have six rectangles. So one is 4 cross 3. So A into B is 4 cross 3. So I have taken here 3 vertically and 4 horizontally. Total 12 squares. Again we have one more. AB,
4 into 3, so I am taking it vertically. It is 4 into 3, that is 12 square. You can see 12 squares are there, red color. It is easy with rubber bands. You can stretch and fill up the shapes completely. Now we have 4 cross 2, that is AC. So I have used it with a different color. You can color it with different colored paper also, or you can try online geo board only with Maths Learning Center. So it is AC. Again, we have one more AC. So I have taken it here 2 cross 4, that is 8 square units. You can count also. There are 8 squares in this blue area. Now we have BC left. BC is 3 cross 2. That means we have to take 6 squares. We have one more BC. So I have taken here, that is green color area. If you fill up, you see that BC is 3 cross 2 and there are 2 rectangles here. So now just I am labeling it. It is A square is 4 square. We have B square is 3 square, that is 9 square units. You can see there, you can count also. C square is 2 square, that is 4 square units. You see there are 4 square pieces of 1 centimeter. Now we have AB. Here it is 4 units, this side it is 3, so it is 4 into 3 and you can count it is 12 square units are there. We have blue color or grey color, you can say it is 4 cross 2, that is AC. Again we have one more AC, that is 4 cross 2, that is 8 square units. We have AC of 3 cross 2, sorry, it is BC. BC is 3 cross 2, 6 units and 6 units, total 12 units. And if you count all together, that is A square 16, B square is 9, C square is 2 square 4, AB is 4 into 3. BC is 3 into 2, AC is 4 into 2, we have taken 2 rectangles of this, that is AB and AB, that is twice AB. I am writing the values, how many squares are there, we have 16, 9, 4, here we have twice AB, so 12 into 2, that is 24. Twice BC means 2 into 6 and twice AC means we have 16. So if you add all these squares, we are getting 81 and already we have taken 9 into 9, 9 square, horizontally also 9 squares we have taken on the geo board. And vertically also. So what will be the area? 81 square. So we have verified that A plus B plus C whole square is this identity.